Hey, what's up everybody? This is Artie Cox. What we're doing here, we out at Bartram Park. We got my vlog going on. We're gonna be sharing some footage of the Bartram Park area here on the south side of Jacksonville, Florida. Again, you're gonna see a full vlog tour of the Bartram Park area. I'm standing outside here, some restaurants in the area. Behind me, Zoe's, Banks, some of the restaurants here. So hit that like button, subscribe to my channel to learn all about Jacksonville. This spring and summer, you're gonna be seeing more vlog tours of me, and we're gonna give you all the Jacksonville surrounding areas. So stay tuned. Hey, what's up everybody? Showing you some more of the restaurants here in the Bartram Park area. Just taking a little tour. Great clips back there. Red Bull. Got my videographer doing some B-roll. So again, showing you a little bit of the Bartram Park area. Okay, hope everyone's having a great day. So just wanted to give you a little footage, show you what's going on. Again, we'd love to help you out. We're helping people all the time. We move into this area. We got townhomes over here, plenty of townhomes, houses near Baptist South Hospital, plenty of restaurants, plenty of stores, close to I-95. To get to St. Augustine, to get to the beach, you're not too far. So it's a great area, up and coming area. Plenty of folks are familiar with. So hope you like this vlog, like I said, of Bartram Park. So stay tuned. We'll be sharing some more areas of the Bartram Park area. Wanted to get a little footage with this beautiful waterfalls right behind me. You got tons of hotels behind the water over there. 5 or 6 different hotels. So again, this is a nice centrally located area. Shops, restaurants close by. The city that's growing, Jacksonville, St. Augustine, St. John's County. Great place to come hang out, come on vacation, get out of the cold, the hustle and bustle of bigger cities, and come on down to Jacksonville, Florida. Hang out with Artie Cox and the team. Love to help you come to Jacksonville. If you're coming down to visit, hit me up, I'll show you around. You can see a little bit of Jacksonville, hit some of the hot spots. But just walking here, getting some steps in, but showing you this beautiful area of Bartram Park. So hope you like it. It's a beautiful day today. Spring is truly in the air. Shout out to everybody out there living their life. This is, like I said, the Bartram Park area. There's some other areas that you would like for me to tour for you. Let me know. We're gonna be doing a lot more vlogs and getting outside and doing some more things here this spring and summer. And folks, even with the interest rates going up, folks are still moving to the Jacksonville area. Inflation is high, of course, but you know, with this quality of life here in Florida, just all the opportunities as far as jobs, recreation, fishing, entertainment, it's becoming a world-class destination. Not only for folks in the States, but international investment properties, upscale properties, you name it, everything in between. As you can see behind me is another retention pond. Typically here in Florida, northeast of Florida, these are man-made retention ponds, so you don't really have to worry about any gators or anything like that. I know that's a big question from folks who are not from the area. It's really clean around this retention pond. The sites are very nice. And that's where you're paying for that ambiance. You're paying for the surroundings in this area. Rents over here are probably about 18 to probably about 2,200. 3 bedrooms, 2 baths, 15 to 18 square feet. So again, we're still in Bartram Park. Just giving you a little footage of outside in a little cul-de-sac area with a retention pond. So a nice area to relax, walk. Just a nice sweet spot here in the Bartram Park area, tucked away. So I'm just gonna walk a little bit, show you a little bit about what's going on. I had talked about some of the apartments. These are townhomes that you can buy here in the Bartram Park area. Just wanted to kind of show you the brick on the side. Everything, of course, outside of these properties are well taken care of. It's taken care of by the association. They have garages in some of the properties here. And what I'm getting is folks from out of town are purchasing these properties for like their second home, investment properties and things of that nature, or just a property to come down and hang out in the Florida area without paying those Miami, Tampa, St. Petersburg prices and things of that nature. You know, people come down here, you get properties for less. So this is what's going on in the beautiful Jacksonville, Florida area. So I just wanted to take time to show you what's going on here. And we have another retention pond behind me. So you'll see a lot of these retention ponds in the area. So just wanted to show you a little bit more of, this is the Bayberry section of Bartram Park. This is what these townhomes are called. So we'll keep moving on. Talk to you soon. Hey, what's up guys? Just out here hanging out here again in the Bartram Park area. This area is special to me. My family lives over here. My parents, my mom and dad, they live in this area, maybe about 5 minutes away in a subdivision. You know, as they're getting older, up in age, you know, the beautiful thing about this community is that they have great healthcare. Like I mentioned earlier, Baptist South is nearby. So if they need any healthcare, you know, everything is close by. It's maybe 5 minutes away. So that's always good. This area is great for retirees, great for folks from all walks of life, but with the hospital and the medical facilities being so close, it's really efficient for families. So I just want to let you know about that. It's probably about 30 minutes from downtown. You're probably about 20 minutes from the Jacksonville Beach, about 20, 25 minutes from Nocatee. The Durbin Park Town Center area, probably 2 minutes away. So tons of upscale homes, tons of upscale townhomes, condos, apartments. So this is one of the hot areas in the Jacksonville area. And like I said, very close to St. Augustine, not too far, maybe 25, 30 minutes from St. Augustine. You're very centrally located. Get with me to be in touch. Give me a call, shoot me a text. We'll set up a Zoom meeting and we'll get you squared away with moving to this area. Love to help you out. Thanks for subscribing and liking my channel, and leave some of your comments and questions below. Do you have family members that lived in this area? What's your favorite part of the Bartram Park area? What's some things that maybe this area could improve in? So leave those comments in there and we'll get those questions answered for you.